Then came 2004, and Sonia ji chose me to be the Prime Minister, and Pranab ji was the most distinguished colleague that I had. He had every reason to feel a grievance that he was better qualified than I was to become the Prime Minister. But he also knew that I had no choice in the matter. And
to provide the leadership of a coalition by Congress is difficult as to manage one Congress within, one coalition within, and another coalition outside. But nonetheless, that was done, and for 10 years, very successfully, Dr. Manmohan Singh, with the support of the coalition partners, discharged that tremendous responsibility with credit.
The number 13 is not only for his house, not only for the 13th president, not only for the various other things that you talked of, but also his office room in the parliament is also number 13. And most of the discussions and the arguments we would have during the coalition era was in that room. And whenever he starts losing his temper, I only understood after many years, losing his temper, that means he doesn't want to say no to what I'm proposing, but he doesn't want to say yes either. So the only way out is to lose your temper and start out again. So that was the way he used to handle it. That Pranabda has got the memory of an elephant. And or two elephants, as Madam Sonia is adding. She's adding from the audience. It's a memory of two elephants. And it's so difficult. Sometimes you think that you're much younger and therefore you have things on your tip of your fingers, you're talking of facts, etc. And suddenly spring something saying 30 years ago, you know, Sitaram, this is what happened and that is what happened, etc. And then you're totally flummoxed. I mean, you lose the track of what was the dispute you went to him with, or what was the argument you went to him with, and he can derail you. And all that has come into very good stead in these three books.